Hey, fellow Riverstoners. Welcome to Riverstone Church. Let's take a little tour. I'm here with my faithful brother, Jeremy. Say hi, Jeremy.
Hello.
And we're going to take a little tour so you can see what's going on with the building. Come on.
Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin, Jesus is calling.
To the new lobby areas. You can see the new steps going down, and we'll take these down in a minute, but there's a more treats up here. Let's move on into the sanctuary so you can get a look at that. So we're kind of flying through, and now we're entering the sanctuary. And you can see how the pick out walls really open it up. Let's give a spin around so they can see. Go, wave the camera. Good. All right, let's fly over into the kitchen. Come on this way, guys. It may look small now, but once we get all the fixtures and the cabinet work in, it'll be quite sufficient. You can see the pass-through into the new Woodside Cafe. Let's come on into the cafe. And now we're going to enter the pièce de resistance for the upstairs. And that would be Jeremy's new room. It's called the Woodside Room, to follow tradition. We're going to have projection on that big wall. It's going to be what's called a GUI wall system. So we'll be able to project right onto the wall. When it's all said and done, we could have upwards to a 26-foot projection. Really nice. You can see the ductwork that they got to put in to keep it hot and cool in here, depending on the time of the year. You can see John Hayden's curved wall, so that you get a feel for how this room has a little special features. Let's move on out through here, and then we're going to go downstairs real quickly and try to get to see the whole building. See the new conference room. Sprinkler fitter guys are putting all their pipes together in there. Come we're going to come this way. We're going to come up into the new main lobby. And this will actually be the kids ministry check-in point right here. And there'll be a big desk here. So it kind of funnels people around through what was our old main hallway. Tell the world of the treasure you found. This is going to be a cool room. We've added a bathroom around the corner to augment our other bathroom. But right through here is going to be our treehouse. So the kids will have a play area and you'll be able to look out and parents will be able to see in while their kids are in here. So we've pretty much doubled the capacity for our toddlers. We got a lot of toddlers these days.
Put your armor on, hear the call of Christ our captain.
This will be the main area. There'll be a workstation over there for changing and water and all that good stuff. And then in here is going to be the sleeping baby room. And you can see we insulated the ceiling so that the sleeping babies won't be interrupted by the worship music. But we tend to joke around and say it so that Benjamin won't hear the crying babies. So, anyways, haha.
Our call to war, to love the
This may be first grade, this may be second grade. Depends on what our numbers are. Now it's the break room. So in that other room is our storage room. Now if we fly over here, this is the old room 108, 109 that had the partition. This will probably be third and fourth grade. We'll repaint and this area will get redone. Right now it's just a storage room. Then we fly back out into the hallway. You can see we've added a lot of closet space. The other side of the entrance, and right as we spin around this way into the toddler room. So we got 2 points of egress there. And then we come into fifth grade. What a nice room with the windows. You can see we're making ground and primer's going on the walls and the drop ceiling's getting put in. Soon we'll be painting, trimming, and God willing, we'll be back in by June 1st. Don't quote me on that though. And then our final room we're going to take a look at is right here. And this will be the sixth grade room. And then we'll have this secure hallway where we can go back out into the main lobby. Now we're going to walk outside real quick so you can get a viewpoint of what the outside will look like. All right. Jimmy, how's it going, Jim? Wave hi to the camera. Wave hi to the camera. Jimmy Patoka, he's our project manager. So let's fly outside. We're going to jump on down here and we're going to back up. You can see there's a retention area. So you guys can get a look at what the outside's going to look like on the lower level. See, we've added quite a bit of room in here. Gotta love the siding. Really coming along. Alright, all this will be regraded. There'll be an handicap ramp coming up over here. And then steps, main entrance steps will be cut right in there. So that's pretty much our tour. We hope that this helps you to understand how Bible Fellowship's growing, how Riverstone's growing. And just keep all the workers in prayer. Keep everybody involved in this in prayer. It's an unbelievable undertaking, and it's a blessing and an honor to be part of it. But we just want to make sure that we touch everybody's heart as this project goes along. So please, keep us in prayer here. while this construction's going on. Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed the tour.